This little pool, long concealed in the Westbrook woods, is hiding a secret. It's full of fish. There are alewives making their annual pilgrimage up Mill Brook to Highland Lake, where they were born. Until recently, this was private land, hidden from public view. But now, thanks to efforts by the Presumpscot Regional Land Trust, anyone can use the new trail system and get down here and see this miracle of nature.
So these are adult alewives that live out in the Atlantic Ocean throughout the year. And in the springtime for the spawning season, they swim up the Presumpscot River and then turn right and come up Mill Brook here on their way to Highland Lake to spawn. So the adults will be in the lake for a few weeks spawning, and then they'll come back down the river and go out to the ocean to feed. The juvenile alewives, recently hatched, will live in the lake for a few months, and in the late summer, early fall, will swim down this brook and back out to the ocean themselves. So this run was restarted after the removal of the Head of Tide Dam in Portland. So this run's been going on for the last few years and is getting bigger every year.
The fish pool is marked on Land Trust maps, so it's easy to find. And this weekend promises to be prime fish watching time. Just remember, leave the fish alone and bring along some fly dope. It is June after all.